Recording has started. Let's hopefully finish this up. I hope I hit the play button there. I got new glasses. New glasses, chat. Are tiny. Compared to all my other ones, yeah, we can already hit the jump way down again. Alrighty. Should be able to finish this up today. That will be my goal. I'll have to do this again.
You can't run from me!
Bug-eyed boy can't even get me.
My caves will be your tomb.
No, thank you. He's not going to be a possible problem in the future. Absolutely not. Why does this dude have a gun?
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve 3/4 of my riddles? A Batman?
I totally hooked myself in the wrong area there. Turn around this way.
Scan and open.
Nice. The Batcave.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
And you, apparently. Bit of a techno lag, and my computer is broken. I'm sorry, is that a pistol? Oh, I'm sorry, Ultra Block. Additional leverage allows structural weaknesses to be pulled down. Alright.
This way is blocked by plants. I need to find another way out.
I wonder if it has to do with my handy dandy things. Always a way out, apparently. Alright, we're good.
Earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Oh boy, his socks. feel like I'm not supposed to be here at all. Just real quick. Boop. There we go. All the way back here, huh? Weird. Maybe I am supposed to go this way. Lag City boys, let's go. All right, we should be good. Yeah, all right. Excuse me, Poison Ivy's plants. Don't mind me. All right, do mind me. There we go. Alright, we made it back here, which we can take to... maybe intensive treatment and go through there. We'll see.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
He's giving it to everyone. Oh dear. Job.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
but this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Nope, not where I wanted to go. Hooey. Okay. Alright.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Well, that was quite simple.
Let's finish that.
Oh, in the throat, dude.
Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, for the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat.
Indeed.
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owe me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Oh dear.
Well, enjoy it while you can. He's clean.
You heard him.
His claw is so good. That didn't work.
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was the best.
Any gun users? Yep. Yes, this guy.
He's spinning on the track.
What?
He's making you look stupid. Millions that are to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley? He's locked up. Do you want me to come down there?
I hit wide.
You want some of this?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle. That's the second. second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
And it's on the other side. Hurt you badly. Alright, this should be the last one. Oh, crimey.
What was that?
He's moving above us. He's not anywhere.
Ah, there's nowhere to swim, huh? Awesome. Cool.
Batman's down.
Why did he, like, turn around at just
that
the right moment?
That loser didn't stand a chance!
Oh my gosh, that sucks so bad.
Come on, Bat, you like caves.
What? You've got to be joking. Yep.
Gonna kill you!
You gotta be joking.
Batman.
Serious, dude.
Oh, isn't that cute?
So if up on a gargoyle, plain as day, they don't see me at all, but they see me there. Thanks. What's up, lad?
Hey, get off me! Ah! What are you doing? Ah! It's Batman!
What? Get back over there. Just go up there. To open. Open this.
Disappear! Oh god!
My Christ, dude.
Hold up, I'm coming with you. I'll watch your back.
Alright. That's a possible three-man takedown.
Hey, Bat. I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me.
This place stinks.
What is this? You've... Oh man, dude, this is the most annoying thing ever.
Someone help Bat Baby.
I just don't understand why. Press A. Okay, presses A. Doesn't do anything. Cool. Keep on pressing A. Still doesn't do anything. Fantastic, dude.
Bats too.
This is gonna be annoying.
Don't let him escape! What are you doing? Gonna kill you.
That's not what I wanted at all. Is he gonna automatically see me?
Come on! Show yourself! Where are you? Hell with this! Hey, get off me! What do we do now? Help, boy! Leave him there. We've got bigger problems. Find the map.
No tapes, really? Feels bad. All right. Got it.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Oh, jeez, man. What you got for me, Bane? Bunch of goons. Or Killer Croc. Let's go, gamers.
Disappear.
Let's go, gamers. Catch, boys. Threw his own dude. That was close. I almost screwed that up.
Brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Missing something. Weird. Let's see if I missed something here. but I don't think I did. Nothing in here. Can't go in that sewer pipe. Nothing for me to explode here. Nice. We did it. Just give her a prompt for her to break that, so that's weird. Yeet! Alright. Now we can officially stop Poison Ivy.
Need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the garden. Left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
But I believe like that's what she can be doing. Batman, you. Okay. Excuse me, plant. Don't mind me. I'm really not gonna go kill your mistress or anything.
This island belongs to me now.
Oh god. Now she's speaking to me. Wait, what? What is this? That easy, huh?
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
Listen, man, I know you want to shoot me and all, but can you don't? Cool, thanks.
Ah! Sorry, Ivy.
You're just delaying me, Nevin. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Did she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Oh, that's rather who this is. You give presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Joker. I got an army, a city side.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
There's no music, which worries me. Budge!
More food for my plants. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me?
Absolutely. Thanks for opening up the way.
I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Sounds good. I'm away!
What's keeping you, Batman? No one can resist Poison Ivy.
You got that right.
I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Sorry, officer. All right.
I won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
That's good.
And now we'll grow together.
My plans will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds.
Okay, what are we doing here?
I will crush you like the insect you are.
That works.
Give in to a more powerful force, Batman.
Okay, I think I see what I need to do here. Okay. Gotcha. Boss fight, actually. Oh dear. I got you baited. Oh no!
You can cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you.
Gotcha. I'm worried that she has multiple bars. Like, there'll be a phase two of this boss. Oh dear. No, roll! I did it again.
I'll choke the life out of you.
Ah! No! She bamboozled me again! Alright. Catch! Okay, well, we are down to a last little bit of health here. Sheila has one more. Alright, here we go. Alright, well, I was scratching my chin!
Feeling the pressure?
Ah, don't worry, I'm not gonna die. Not here.
I am stronger than you, little man. What are you doing?
Oh no.
You won't escape me, Batman.
Oh, yeah, help that.
Save me from the evil bats.
Oh, wow.
Gotham will be mine.
All right, that was a beat. Dashed into it! Oh. Okay.
He's trying to hurt me.
Oh boy. Oh boy, that was close. Alright, Ivy, what you got for me? Oh god, you're so fast. I'm gonna die to her.
You're nothing but swan dive.
God damn it.
You're dead and buried, darling.
Okay. Well, at least she buried me, so at least she has some decency. Full health?
Save me from the evil bat. I am stronger than you.
What does the battering do? Oh dear. Kick.
I need help here, boys.
Mother
Nature, but she can destroy you.
Why didn't come on?
You're plucked.
We'll get it. We'll get the stupid boss fight.
He's trying to hurt me. Save me from the evil bat.
I'm gonna get caught here. I tried to do the quick one instead of, like, aiming.
Gotham will be mine!
Oh yeah, the quick one is absolutely better. Yeah. Alright. Now we're trying to aim. Alright, we got it now. Why didn't you? Oh, I'm gonna get out here. Oh, actually, no. Fine. Goodness, it's holding.
Oh.
Alright, we're good. We'll get it.
I need help here, boys. You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you.
Last one, right? Oh, I need one more. One or two more.
Save me from the evil bat. I'll choke the life out of you.
Don't let him hit you, you idiot! You must have been swinging!
What? Hit me! Serum, hello? Okay. Triple battering, awesome. What about all the plants? Are they all gone? Sorry, dude. Really? I didn't get launched up. Oh man, these things. Alright, let's go. Alright, let us ride. Lag City, boys!
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, A, no, that's not right, so it's a B, B, Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman.
Don't let him!
Mighty kind of you boys, but I think I have my own. What is happening? What? The visitor room. I am in first person now.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Why didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown.
Oh, you're caught a clown.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
I have to defeat these two in front of him. I sure do. Oh, hey, more people. Hi, Joker. Oh, boy. Got him. Don't throw, dude.
Oh,
Got him.
Trying to resist the change. That's not fair. Come on, get in. So, you want to play hardball, Bats? Do you? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
No. Oh, you're ruining my big night. Months of planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
Not good.
Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates.
Not good at all.
Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! Soon I'll unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
Remote control battering.
Oh, it won't kill you to smile. That's. Hey, where you go? Excuse me, Bats. In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you.
You okay?
Mind your head, Bats. Oh, Mr. Referee, how was that round? Keep up!
As serious as this fight is, this is really comical. Oh god, it's a bomb. Although this might be a really difficult boss fight.
You want some of this?
Ow!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
A city to address.
No! Get him!
Get him on the ground! Stomp on his face!
I'll give you something for the morning news, Gotham! More news copters? For little old me! I'm flattered! In you come, boys!
Wow, you really have to kick, but you have to like really get it like spot on, dude.
I'm done. Don't you, old man? Jack Ryder, can you hear me? Got a message for all my adoring fans in Gotham. Batman has left the building. This won't stop me. You're gonna bleed.
Oh my god, it was right there!
You
asshole!
Bats. Take care of them, boys.
Oh, I'm getting ahead.
That looks like it hurts, Bats. Hello! You with the copter! Are you getting my good side? Better. Tonight, Batman will fall. Drag his corpse through the streets and paint the city red with his blood!
All right, one more phase.
Bring it on! You ready for this? That's... Back in a second. That's... In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Look out! So, Mr. Referee, how was that round, please? What? Speak up!
Oh, no. Guns? I really had to be. I had to be greedy, dude. I had to be greedy. I hit Y!
Come on, Gotham! I have defeated your
I hit Y! Oh, I had to restart at the very beginning.
Let's get ready to...
Oh, hell no.
Ooh, Tango! Think you can beat me? Don't make me laugh! Excuse me, Bats.
That's so frustrating.
In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Look out! So, Mr. Referee, how was
get
that?
Get off
right?
The door.
Why? You come.
Like, I had to be greedy at that one
that
moment,
looks
dude.
Like it hurts, Dad. For me, boys. I'm bored of him. Mind your head, Bat. I think that's a Myra.
Don't you, old man?
Okay, buddy.
I was trying to pull the other dude that was right there. Unfreaking believable.
Come boys, tear him a new one for me.
I didn't even pull that dude. This is so wonderful.
Something for the morning news, Gotham. One down.
Unbelievable, dude. He just doesn't. He doesn't drop it after that. He just stumbles with it and I accidentally hit myself. Like, what the hell, man?
It won't kill you to smile, Bats! Excuse me, Bats!
Bullshit.
Here you come, boys! I've softened them up for you.
You okay?
Look out! So, Mr. Referee, how was that round to you? What?
Come on. get out of this. Give me your best shot, Bats. You'll lose, and everyone will see. I'm out, Bats. My people. Give him a kicking for me, boys.
I'm bored of him.
Mind your head, Bats. I think that was Myra.
Don't kill, man.
Down here, boy.
You'll die for this, Bats! Bring it on! Think you can beat me? Don't make me laugh. Back in a second, Bats! Come in, boys. Knock him about a bit.
I've got a city to address.
Hello, Mr. Referee. How was that round?
Why?
Fucking chatter thing. Oh my god. That's so irritating. Why that was there is beyond me.
Jack Ryder, can you hear me? I've got a message for all my adoring fans in Gotham. When I'm done here,
get down here.
I can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
No!
Ouch. Big bang, bigger bang. Destroyed his glove, man. Destroyed his glove. Gloves.
Fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
And that's it. That was the last of it. It's a little annoying, but we'll deal with it. Bane's in the water still, by the way. That was just floating by. Alright, well, we completed Batman. I don't have the other game, I don't have the other Batman downloaded for me to start up on. YouTube, if you're watching. That was it. That was the final part. I don't know how much longer I had in the game. It said it took about 12 hours to beat. But then, obviously, I did it in 7. So, new world record, Deb, hit me up. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Probably download the other Batman would take some time. It's a fun game, besides those few segments that were a little irritating, and me being impatient, that was the only problem. But it was good. It was a good game. It was good. Shoot. I guess I can play some Smite. I guess I could also play some New Vegas, but I don't know. Yeah, I guess I will just do some casual gameplay then. YouTube, I'll catch you all later. I'll upload this right after I'm done streaming, but we have a lot of time to kill, and I don't know what to do, so I'm going to end the recording, and I'll figure out what. And if I'm playing Smite, then it's probably with music, which I'm probably not uploading to YouTube. I'm sorry. Anyway, peace.